What year is it?
1930.
Studebaker
Erskine.
I see that.
Yeah, Erskine model.
That's got to be pretty rare.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Not many around.
Yeah, I guess not.
None around the mainland, anyways. And I talked to people in New Zealand and Australia, and the hot rod clubs there have a few of them. So that was interesting, anyway.
So what size engine is that in there?
The 350 Chevy.
Oh yeah.
400 automatic transmission.
Nice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, beauty.
Yeah.
Just going to do a walk around here.
Yeah.
You built this all yourself? Rebuilt it?
I'm hard of hearing.
You rebuilt this all yourself?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Uh-huh. It was built in the early 70s, but I found it in a garage. It hadn't run or moved for 25 years.
Yeah.
So I had to rebuild it and put on disc brakes so it was safe to drive, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah, very nice.
I haven't looked back ever since. So.
Yeah.
Always beauty. Looking ahead for the radar, you know?
Yeah, I guess so.